Everybody, what's going on? It's JMAT14 here, and welcome back to another video here on console. And we're going to be checking out Gundam Evolution, which is basically like a Overwatch-type shooting game, but with Gundams that's free-to-play here on the PlayStation Store. So we're going to hit the button to start. We're going to go... Whoops. I disagreed there. we're going to go through the tutorial. I'll probably edit up the tutorial so it wasn't the way it's not so long and stuff. And get into just a match, just kind of check out what's going on in here. So, I've watched other people play it, mainly Kill Carnage, and it looks interesting, it looks pretty fun. So, commencing combat readiness trials. There we go, tutorial time. Right.
Now for long distance movement. Hold down your thrusters while moving to quickly travel to the target location.
Okay, and the thruster thing is down there. There's two bars down there.
Thrusters while moving to perform a short dash. Dashing quickly depletes your thruster gauge, so use it wisely.
Okay.
Use jump to climb the platforms and reach the target location.
R1 is jump? Oh, gosh.
Holding jump even longer allows you to hover in midair, but quickly drains your thrusters. Use hover to cross the gap and reach the target location.
There.
Phase complete.
Why's it gotta be on R1?
That's
a sub action? Oh. Oh, I hold it down, then I hit it? Okay. Repair pod.
Pins are an easy way to share information with your team. You can mark an enemy's location, coordinate attacks, and warn allies of potential threats.
There's pinning in here.
Try using pins to tell your ally to attack the enemy.
Oh, see, up. Okay.
Requesting attack. Hostile sighted. Stay sharp.
Pins also contain preset chat options for easy communication. Try congratulating your ally on their kill using a pin. Move to the target location.
Okay, target location.
A mobile suit that takes too much damage becomes disabled. Any further damage and it is destroyed.
This suit's looking pretty rough.
A destroyed unit cannot be repaired. A disabled unit, however, can be repaired and returned to the fight. Be sure to repair your disabled allies before they are completely destroyed.
L3.
Get you moving again.
Conversely, destroy disabled enemy units to prevent them from being repaired. Move to the target location. Every unit has a G maneuver, a unique ultimate ability. The Pale Rider's G maneuver, Hades, temporarily increases.
Oh, and then this R3 is that.
Activate your G maneuver and destroy the enemy units. Phase complete. Perfect. All systems are battle ready. Proceeding to the next test. For your final test, I want you to complete some simulated mission objectives. Follow the on-screen instructions.
All right.
Move to the target location. Some missions require teams to set or disarm a mega charge.
I gotta keep it held down, okay.
Move to the target location. Next, set a mega charge at the enemy objective. To do so, approach the enemy console and select
planet
mega charge option.
Near at stop enemy from discharging and destroy target.
Once the mega charge is planted, the enemy will attempt to disarm it before it explodes.
Oh. I don't think I stopped him. Because I hit the jump button there. Okay, I'm in here.
If an enemy unit is present in the air, the capture meter will stop filling. Defeat your enemy and capture the target area. Well done, pilot. Calibration complete. You're ready for the real thing.
Okay. I don't think so, but... That's the tutorial, okay. Player thing's flashing. Got a box. Oh, I could have hit that to do all of it. I could have hit L3 to pick them all up. Let's do a casual match. See how awful we're gonna be. Search for a match. Okay. We found a game.
This is a destruction mission.
Destroy, defend target. All right.
Select the suit you wish to pilot.
Start area. Alright, see if this team will carry me. We got a melee one. So prepping it. All right, 2-1.
Preparations complete. Pilots, begin your assault. Let's get crazy.
I got destroyed.
Select the suit you wish to pilot.
Kind of stuck here. Oh, crap, it was right for me. Oh crap. Freaking went after me. Boom, we got one. Oh, God, sniped me. Oh, hello? I was just disabled, nobody can get me back. Oh, crap. I was trying to bring it back. Wow. That freaking shot is just like a one-shot kill, man. Okay, that was round one. Oh, we got so close to getting one off of that. Now we gotta defend.
Select the suit you wish to pilot.
It's the only suit I know right now, so. I was so close to getting a Hades super move too.
It's down, folks. It's go time.
Are you ready? We're dropping you back in now.
Yep, ready to go anytime.
Ready for combat.
Oh, wow, I just noticed we're actually in a city. Big, huge Gundams. Oh my gosh. That's kind of cool. Oh god, they went around the other way. Oh god, I fell. Oh, they got the one off and that was it. Oh,
damn it.
We were too weak. Let's try again.
They got 1% more of it. Oh, wow. Well, that was the first game of Gundam and Evolution I've played. Of course I know it's gonna lose, but hey. That's how it is. It's, you know, I don't really play games like this that much, but it might be kind of fun. For me to keep playing it and stuff. And yeah. I might come back to it, check it out. Maybe we'll come back to it here on the channel as well. So, but yep, that's it for this video. If you like the video, hit thumbs up down below. If you want more content, hit the subscribe button down below. Become part of J Crew. If you want to know what else I'm up to, all the social media stuff should be up on the screen right now. Twitter, TikTok, Instagram, you should know by now. Also, though, if you just want to stay here on YouTube, I also do the same kind of posts here on YouTube as much as I can. And, yeah. Hope you enjoyed the video, like I said. Hope you have a good day. And see you for another one. Remember, as always, everybody, keep gaming.